Hey everybody, in this lesson we are gonna start working with our chest of drawer. Here is our chest of drawer image we are gonna be using, and here is our chest of drawer dimensions. It says here 120 by 51 and 73 in height. We will go up to 3ds Max, choose customize unit setup, centimeters here, centimeters here. Now we are good to go. We are gonna draw a simple plane in front of you. Here, Alt W to maximize it. Choose one segment in length and one segment in width. Now that our plane is drawn, we are gonna bring up material editor by pressing M. And in any slot of these, we are gonna go to diffuse, and we will choose this small box beside it here, and choose bitmap. And from bitmap, we are gonna choose our chest of drawer image here. Apply. Now it doesn't show in viewport. That's because we didn't click on show shaded material in viewport. Make sure to apply this. Now close this one. It looks like it's stretched to the both sides. What we are gonna do now is apply a UVW modifier. From UVW modifier, we will choose bitmap fit here. We will choose our same exact image to get it right. Now we have it all done. Good. We will go back to the dimensions, and we will draw a simple box with these dimensions. Here, box. One 20, 73 in height, 51 in length. Now we have it here. We will just match the image to it so we can get the image to be the same exact size. Scale it. Need some more scaling. We will hit G to hide this grid. Here, scale it up a little bit. Now we are good to go. Now this image is actually the same exact size. Okay, we will just from here make it editable poly, and from the connect we will choose this, make a few connects, something like 4, and we will just get this one here. Don't know what are we exactly gonna do here. This one needs to go up a little bit, just like this. This one too here. This one too here. This one too. Move it higher. Now we have our chest of drawer dimensions drawn to our box. Now what we are gonna do? We will make the drawers first. We will draw a simple box. We will open up the snap 2.5. We will activate it, and from here, if we go to perspective view, we will see our drawer that we just drew. Now what do we have to do? We will just make it 1 centimeter or so, convert it to editable poly, and start smoothing things down. Connect, add some connects, and move this to the very side. Something like this. And another one here. Two connects is enough. Okay. And finally, we are gonna add two connects here too. Here. Connect. If we add a turbo smooth modifier now, we will notice we have sharp, nice, neat edges. Here is our chest of drawer done. We will move it to this side. Change the realistic view to shaded. Deactivate turbo smooth for a while. Make a copy of it by shift and dragging. Copy, no instance. Move it here, and we will just add 2 more millimeters from turbo smooth, from editable poly level. We will just move it here. Another one, copy here, add 2 more millimeters from editable poly. We will just choose vertices and move it here. Now we have our drawers done. We can start working on the main body. Same thing, we will just make a copy of one of these. Copy, and from editable poly level we will choose vertices here, and those, and those vertices too. We will move it here, and move those all the way here. Remember, the full length was 51. We will just cut this 1 centimeter from it, and we will add 2 millimeters to it. We will move it 1.2, so we can move this one here. If we move these all this way, it's gonna be good to go. Now, from these, we will hit L to activate left view and move these all the way to here. We will just need to add some more resolution, like 2 segments, 1 segment in here, and I think we are gonna be good to go. Let's add 2 segments here. Now we are done. Let's make the top same exact way. Copy it. Copy. Editable poly edges level, we will select these, Alt L to loop them, Control Backspace to delete them. We don't want them, anymore. Here, move this here, and move these, and move these down again. We will just move these vertices 2 millimeters in x direction and 2 millimeters in the opposite direction. Why did we do this? We will just delete this sample box. Now we have this edge here. It looks pretty nice. We'll move this one to 2 millimeters. Now we have our chest of drawer done. We just need to meet to make the legs, and this is gonna be in the next lesson.